vaccine in Latvia, the Australian industry is really fast growing.
Okay.
So if I go to the Latvia, so I will get more option for my job because I'm from the hotel background.
Hi guys, this is Bhanushree Agarwal, an experienced interviewer at We Edugo Abroad, and you must have seen my past videos. I have been introducing a lot of my students who've got their visas for different countries. They've given some tips and tricks for you guys to, you know, get more ideas on how to crack your visa interviews. And today I have again one of my students, that is Arghya. He has finally got his Latvian visa and he's flying, I think, within a week or so to Latvia. So congratulations first of all, Arghya. And so Arghya, can you tell our friends how and why did you choose Latvia?
Because before Latvia I applied two times in Europe, like countries Italy and Poland. But I got the rejection, so but I am studying in Europe, so that's the reason I applied for the Latvia. So finally I got the visa without my interview. Just I have put my documents and I got the visa within 3 months.
Okay, so when was your visa, you know, submission, the file submission at VFS?
The embassy took just 10 to 15 days and my process took around 3 months.
Okay, to complete.
Okay.
Okay, that's great. So see guys, he got his Latvian visa within 10 to 15 days of just putting his file. And that too without an interview. So that is a very good, you know, opportunity for you guys to apply to Latvia. I want to know more reasons. Like you said that you were rejected twice.
Yes.
Which are countries were you rejected from?
I rejected from the Poland and the Italy.
Italy and Poland.
Yes.
Which course were you planning to go for?
I applied for the master's course.
Mm-hmm.
The bachelor, master's and hospitality management.
Right.
So I'm just doing because I am from the hospitality background.
Right. So like, you know, you chose Italy. I can understand because it is a restaurant hub and we all love Italian food. Then you applied for Poland.
Yes.
And now you've applied for Latvia and finally got your visa.
Yes, I got it.
So why exactly did you choose Latvia, especially for hospitality industry?
Yes, because Latvia is the located in Northern Europe, and this is a tourist hub and this is a very famous tourist destination in the Northern Europe.
Right.
And I've seen in Latvia the hospitality industry is very fast growing.
Okay.
So if I go to the Latvia, so I'll get more option for my job because I'm from the hotel background.
Right. So, you want to be a chef or you want to be into the hospitality service industry?
Hospitality service industry.
Hospitality service. So, you've got work experience in the same field?
Yes. I have 4.5 years of work experience in hospitality.
Okay, that's great. That's great. So, guys, you can see that Arghya Viswas, he's applied to Latvia, has got his visa within 10 to 15 days without an interview, has got rejected twice and still was able to get his visa with Latvia and is flying very soon. So, guys, you can apply to Latvia anytime or any other European countries with us. We are Edugo Abroad, we are European consultants, also direct admission partners for all the universities all across Europe. Specifically the Schengen zone, and I'm Bhanushree Agarwal signing off. You can always like, share and subscribe our videos. That's the bell icon below, and you can call us anytime for inquiry purposes, or you can share on the email ID that is given below all your documents or your queries. You can also find us on Facebook, Instagram, LinkedIn. We are all on all over the social media, and all the best for your next time. Bye bye. See you.